This is April Schulthies, using the computer to generate this message. Native Americans suffered from a widespread, ruthless genocide. It is not a thing of the past. Serial killing is going on today. We think serial killers like Jeffrey Dahmer, Harold Shipman, John Wayne Gacy, H.H. Holmes, Pedro Lopez, and Ted Bundy are uncommon, but they aren't. Genocide is secretly, silently going on daily. This is Rome. By its fruits you shall know them. What are the fruits of Rome? Violence and genocide. Rome never fell. It's still here. It just took on the names of nations it invaded and conquered. Immoral people, today, are still using genocide for gain and amusement. This is April Schulthies. I'm the victim of genocide. They tried to put me down, and called me a botched kill when I survived. My brother, Randall Barry Schulthies, is dead. My brother, Todd Schulthies, is dead. My niece, Celeste Schulthies, is dead. They are gone. My brothers and my niece are gone. Dead. Nobody thinks I should still be alive. They want me dead, too. I found out too late they had been selected to be put down, murdered. They still want to kill me. That's how serial killers operate. You don't know it is coming. You don't know what to do. Serial killers keep on coming. They never stop. Genocide is very real. Never forget the victims of genocide, or it could be you next. Remember the genocide of Native Americans, and never forget the genocides of Jews, Africans, Irish, Celts, Japanese, Chinese, aboriginees, Vietnamese, Koreans, Hmong, Hawaiians, Eskimos, Mexicans, and more. Never, never forget. The scriptures say, throw the wicked, on that day, into the furnace of burning fire, so that the Lord of Spirits may take vengeance on them for their iniquity, in that they became servants of Satan, and led astray those who dwell upon the dry ground. This is April Schulthies, using the computer to generate this message. Why am I generating this message? There is a hidden euthanasia, a silent genocide, just to amuse or please immoral people. This is April Schulthies, and they tried to put me down. I'm a virgin. It's not really on purpose. I'm just not married, so they tried to put me down. You could be put down, too, and you may never even see it coming. This is April Schulthies. Native America is a covenant land, given by the Lord to his covenant people for a perpetual possession. The forgotten genocide of Native Americans on the American continent was not forgotten by God, was not forgotten by God.